it's crazy how the time has flown.
This saying is to leave things better than you found them. And for the seniors on the Grand Valley women's basketball team, they certainly have done that.
I thought when they were here, you knew it was a pretty special group. But at the end of it, you look back and say, wow, you never expect that.
With a win on February 1st, the senior class became the winningest in program history, breaking the school record of 98 wins in 4 years.
I think that when the class broke the record for most wins in program history, I feel like we finally were like, okay, like we left our mark here. Some of the individual records that people upset. I mean, they're great, but this is just really special to us because we've done it all together. I mean, we've been working hard together for the past 4 years, so to see that happen, it's just really cool.
The program has had some outstanding classes in its history as well, including the seniors in 2006 that went out on top with a national championship. And yet, it's this class that continues to stand out.
Just with all the great teams and Grand Valley's had here and the great players, to do that has been pretty special.
While the Lakers will be honoring 7 seniors tomorrow night, 5 have been with the program for their entire careers. And they've stood out since arriving on campus.
Started from day one. They're a group that likes to work. They like to put in time. And they're about winning.
And ever since that first day in Allendale together, the 5 have been extremely close, which has only helped the success on the floor.
I mean, these are my best friends, so it's just really cool to see all of our hard work pay off together.
I think we have a really good balance of let's have fun, but let's also get stuff done.
Good job. Good job. Good job.
We're doing what we're doing to win for the team. So, Coach said it, if individual records come along the way, that's not a bad thing, but our ultimate goal is to play for each other.
Thursday night will be extremely bittersweet as the Lakers honor the accomplishments of the class.
Lakers!
However, they're all hoping to add even more to their legacy this March.
It's not done, and these kids, I think, are excited for the future, but what they've done, is pretty remarkable.
It's sad. It's starting to get to the point where it's like, I don't want practice to end, I don't want games to end, and yeah, it's starting to really set in.
And next week, GVSU will host a GLIAC tournament quarterfinal game on Tuesday as the seniors look to hang even more banners in the field house. Reporting from Grand Valley, Zach Herrick, Fox 17 News.